this. Obey my instructions at all times. Touch gloves, back to your corner.
Straight on the front foot. Those long arms out of southpaw stance. Trying to back Dej against the fence here. Dej the inside thigh kick, then goes upstairs. Bunmar loops the left hand.
You can see Bunmar is already starting to throw that left hand. He's taking target practice on Dej Demerong. Dej has got to keep moving, attack those legs. Bunmar's very heavy on his right leg when he throws that left hand. It'd be smart for Dej to start hammering on it.
I agree, Mitch. The key for Dej here has to be to go to the legs of Bunmar.
Nice little check left hook there, or right hook rather, landed by Bunmar. I like how Dej is mixing up the weapons already.
Looks for the clinch of the high knee as Dej. Trying for a bit of Muay Thai 101 there. The former four-time Lumpini Muay Thai champion. Side kick from Bunmar, another one from Bunmar. Overhand right from Dej Demerong. Bunmar constantly moving. Cannot stand flat-footed in front of Krudej.
Smart, but you can see Bama carries his hands a little bit low, but you know, when after Dej strikes, he drops his hands a little bit.
Oh, there's the leg kick! The leg kick from Dej caught him sweetly. That's got to be the game plan. If you can't move your feet, you can't box properly. A proper punch starts in the feet, travels up the legs, through the hips to the chest and shoulders, multiplying in force as it travels up the body. And that's why you strike the legs, you slow down the boxing. Good right hand there from Dej. Goes to the inside thigh.
Yeah, you can see Bama does not like these leg kicks. It's disrupting his rhythm. Dej needs to keep going back to it, not allow himself to get backed up against the wall like that. He's got to circle out once Bama starts pressing forward.
What wins out? Youth and speed. Oh, age and experience. Dej cracks that inside leg again. It's already turning a kaleidoscope of colors. Watch not to drop that right hand. Bunmar's quick with his left.
You can see how fast he is with those combinations. He's sneaky, leads with that left hand too.
Krudej went for a downward elbow, trying to find the shoulder blade. Body shot.
That was a nice little shoulder shrug landed by Bunmar. There's that left hand.
Speed in these hands of Bunmar. Dej has got to get out of there now. He can't be flat-footed in front of Bunmar. Bunmar backs him up. Counter left there. Catch and sweep from Bunmar. Couldn't affect it. The electric opening round here. Corner of Krudej saying that Bunmar's tired already. I don't believe it though. Overhand right from Dej. Inside leg kick. Right hand falls short. Looks for the inside leg again. Bunmar staying composed, not doing anything silly or overly flashy. Dej could not go to the well one time too many and telegraph those leg kicks, or Bunmar will time a counter. Three-punch combination, those long arms of Bunmar Dragon.
I like those hand combinations thrown by Bunmar. He puts three, four shots together beautifully. Dej is starting to get touched up, wearing a little bit of damage on his face from these shots.
Small cut to the side of the left eye of Krudej. Round kick there, trying to break down the arms. Loads up that left hand as Bunmar circles off away from the power kick. Another sneaky left hand. He's fast, faster than Krudej. Dej Demerong may have the edge in power. Certainly does, but the speed goes to Bunmar. Cracks around, kicks that elbow.
Yeah, it's that right kick, though. It's doing a lot of good work, especially when Bunmar stands still. When Bunmar stops his movement, that's when Dej needs to be firing that right kick.
Overhand right from Dej. Nicely done. A lot of determination about Dej Demerong Saramnoy Sirichok tonight. Right hand lead. Bunmar almost crossed his legs and lost his balance. Final 10 seconds of the round, been a back and forth contest. Both have had their opportunities, mostly with the hands. Dej also with the leg kicks, of course. End of the round. The signs were right. And so his mum was relieved and said, yep, okay, you can go train. And here he is today. China versus Thailand. Nice sidekick there from Bunma Dwajic.
Now Doji's starting to mix in the kicks a little bit more than just the head hunting.
Spinning heel kick from Bunma. Going for the headache maker. Krudej. Sidekick looking for the lead thigh. Three punch combination. Uppercut misses the target for Bunma. Dej loads up on that right hand. Loads up on the round kick.
But I do like the perpetual motion coming from Bunma Dwajic. He's never in the same spot. He's always moving. That's why Dej is having a hard time getting a read on him. He needs to keep kicking, though. Keep loading up that right hand. Nice takedown there as Bunma Dwajic ducks under.
Dej straight back to his feet as he being caught here. Nice knee to the midsection from Bunma. Dej gets the head out. Shakes off the shorts, lifts them up, resets down Krudej. Good right hand after the left miss there from Bunma. Uppercut misses. Dej backs him off. A potent right hand from the Thai. Step through half knee, half kick from Dej. Looks for the legs. Body shot nicely done to the sternum. Got to the outside of that second punch. Short elbow there from Dej. Short knee on the inside. Muay Thai 101. Goes low. Sharp with the leg kicks. The corner of Dej saying he's hurt. His legs are hurt. Dej smells it too. He senses this could be his chance. Nice knee. The elbow. The mandible cracking elbow and a knee and an elbow. Muay Thai again from the former Lumpini world champion.
That's that clinch, Michael. That's where Dej does his best work inside that clinch, especially with those elbows and the knees to the body. He needs to go back there. Bama's breathing heavy right now. He needs to seize this moment.
Thailand's first ever mixed martial arts world champion is putting on a striking show. Avoids the takedown. Another drilling knee. The high knee. Bunma in trouble. Tries to get Dej down and does. Dej posts up on the left arm. Got to watch the back of the head. Goes to the body. Smartly done from Dej. Bunma nowhere to go. Confidence oozing out of Krudej right now. But he's on his back. Doesn't want to be there. Got to get back to his feet.
Nice move by Dej to get the takedown on two pivotal moments right there. That was important for him. Get a little bit of breath back. Slow down the momentum coming from Dej.
Dej cracks another severe round kick into the midsection.
Dej is feeling it. Marching forward, throwing that big right hand.
Vigorous right from Krudej. Flies him with a knee to the sternum. Pulls the head down for the meet and greet. There's the elbow. There's the elbow again. And once more. An elbow fist from Dej, and knee! And knee! His hurt! His hurt! And good night, Irene! Krudej! Krudej! Krudej!
At 42 years young, Krudej comes back! That was superb! It was all about the clinch, all about getting tight, taking away that distance, and keeping the pressure on the youngster. What a massive win for Dej Demerong.
I've been commentating Krudej for 4 years, and Dragon, I've never seen him as aggressive and as meaningful to prove a point as he was tonight.
Talk about halting the hype train. Krudej takes all that shine from the rising star, Bunma Dwajic. That was superb. Look at that. Beautiful work inside the clinch. Gets that frame, controls the overhook on the left, right side, starts dropping the elbows. Bunma goes down, big knee right there. And you can see there's a little bit of a, I think Bunma was tapping right there.
He didn't want any more.
A technical knockout, damn!